I think in a highly technical, automated world, we need to get balance as well as being able to be in touch with our primitive selves, our artistic selves. What I do is out of pieces of clay, I make bowls, jugs, mugs, and I also make very big ceremonial pieces as well, in a way that has been done for centuries and centuries. And I think it's so important for people to discover that part of themselves. Everybody is born an artist. It's learned out of us. And if this gives them some little vehicle to get there somehow, it'll give them tremendous enjoyment and an appreciation for craftsmanship.